How do we take advantage of sensor technologies, human-machine interfaces, wireless communications in order to reduce the crash problem? What can we do beyond what has traditionally been done? We believe we can reduce fatalities, and we've picked a few areas that we want to push. We've focused on teenagers because they are overrepresented among fatalities, on the order of 9% of all fatal crashes, and yet they only represent about 4.5% of registered drivers. Rural fatalities, I've already talked about. Older drivers are a big deal, and they're particularly overrepresented at rural unsignalized intersections. And then I already mentioned lane departure. It's a big issue. How do we use monitoring and feedback to do something about it? We took a look at smartphones. We basically take over the smartphone. That smartphone is a data acquisition system, I want you to know. It's also a tool for wireless communication. And so what we've basically done is we monitor the teen driver behavior. We've built into the smartphone a speed limit database. We know where you are. We know what the local speed limits are. And so we can now monitor what you're doing relative to speed, for example. We've also integrated other technologies, so detecting of the seatbelts latched, how many passengers are there. We can take over the phone so the kid cannot call out, cannot text out, receive calls, etc. And we basically provide real-time feedback to the teen about their driving to basically try to keep them under control. And we still also monitor critical parameters that we can provide to the parents. And we can do other things like monitor whether the parent is doing their appropriate supervised driving. This basically shows you as you're driving along, you know what the speed limit is all the time because we take over the screen and tell you what the speed limit is. If you go just 1 mile over, it turns yellow. But if you go 5 miles an hour over, it turns red. And if you keep doing it, we start talking to you through the phone and essentially try to get you to behave. So you might get
exceeding speed limit.
That kind of message.
Text message will be sent if speed violation continues.
And we basically text the parent in real time when the teen is speeding. So if you continue to speed, your parent will be bothered tremendously by all these text messages arriving wherever they are.